Hello, and welcome to Eye on Sherlock. No, 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 not that Sherlock, Ansys Sherlock, which is all about ensuring the reliability of your electronics. My name is Lisa Rosso. I'm a sharp-eyed simulation detective on a mission to bring you the latest Ansys Sherlock 2024 R1 release updates.
So let's take a peek into what's new. We've introduced PySherlock, which allows you to automate Sherlock's capabilities using Python-based APIs and integrate with other technologies. You can import your ECAD files, you can create life phases and events, and you can also set up and run simulations. Next, let's examine the Sherlock Workbench integration enhancement. You can now specify PCB transformation options directly in Workbench through Sherlock Post. This greatly simplifies the process of generating system-level reliability predictions. You can also transfer PCBs modeled using Sherlock Pre to the Workbench Mechanical Model Component System. Your electronics reliability workflows will be further streamlined as a result. All right. Now let's look at Sherlock's availability on Linux. This allows you to choose the operating system that is best suited to your needs and preferences. Last but not least, Sherlock now has over 1 million part numbers defined. Once you have loaded your ECAD files, update your part list from the Sherlock part library. If the part number in your model matches, its parameters will automatically be filled in. Simply put, this allows you to spend less time manually verifying part properties. By using the part library, you can reduce model building time by 25%.
All right, we're done digging into what's new in 2024 R1. Be sure to watch the next Eye on Sherlock release update. In the meantime, be sure to like and subscribe so you can stay up to date with all things Ansys Sherlock and electronics reliability. I look forward to seeing how you solve the most complex thermal, electrical, and mechanical reliability cases.